寄せ江戸転生。
Fan, make sure y'all go ahead and check out our Patreon for exclusive access to full-length reactions and some exclusive reactions that don't even hit YouTube. Make sure y'all go ahead and click that link. Appreciate y'all, and back to your regular schedule program. Yo, Reanimate family, what's going on? It's your boy Sherm, aka Sherm Kage. Back to you once again with all the leg room in the world. We are here with another reaction video. We are here with Jujutsu Kaisen Movie Zero trailer. Now, we did the preview trailer reaction, which was just literally like a couple of stills and, you know, some nice little special effects, and then they introduced the voice actor for one of the characters. However, now we have a full-length trailer where we got scenes from the anime, or from the movie, excuse me, obviously, more of the voice actors, and we get to kind of see what's going on in the actual movie itself. I haven't seen the manga for this, so I know it's based off of like a prequel for the actual anime. So I haven't seen anything about it, realistically. So this is going to be the first. Definitely excited to see what they got in store, animation-wise and stuff like that. You're wondering why the couch is so empty. People were busy, so here I am. Obviously, when it comes to these types of things, you know, timing is important, and you know, especially trying to grow the channel, you got to make sure that you get shit out whenever you can, you know. So, here we are. But that's a whole bunch of rambling that you don't really give a fuck about. So, anyway, here we go with the trailer. Let's get into it. And you don't have closed caption. Here we go. I know this one's going to have the subs. And we got an ad. Motherfucker. I just can't wait right now, man. Bro, are you fucking kidding me? There we go, English, finally. You can come stop me if you can. Oh, this must have been when he went crazy. Yep. Okay. Got a little backstory. Kuwa. She definitely finna die. Damn, she definitely does. Okay. What's the rank for, though? Ooh, they're gonna go to with them eyes, boy. Oh, Panda. Okay, let's go. Yo, he look mad unruly right now, bro. Oh, shit. Okay, nice first person view. This motherfucking type crazy, bro. Okay, fire. Tough. December 24th, I think is what it said. Wow. Okay. Is that it? Okay, yeah. Whew. All right. That was a dope trailer. Dope visual, obviously, to be expected from Appa. So I'm trying to figure out a couple of things from the trailer. So obviously, he's got that ring on his finger. One, what does the ring do? Don't answer these questions I'm asking. This is me speculating and just trying to figure things out in my own mind. So please, if you've read the manga, don't answer this question. Or these series of questions, excuse me, that I may have. So yeah, what's one, what is the ring for? Two, why does what's homie's name? I can't remember his name with the white hair and the voice curse basically where he can speak, but he looks like really, really crazy and like unkempt back then. So I kind of anticipate that something happened that made him more mellow and chill, and he looked more like calm, cool, and collected and put together in present time, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know how long of a flashback or time skip this was or anything like that. I don't know. But I do know that it was dope seeing Gojo. It was dope seeing, and forgive me because I don't remember all these people's names because it's been a while since Jujutsu Kaisen went off air. But basically the antagonist, the dude with the black hair and the comb over and shit, I wonder why he decided to deviate from Jujutsu Tech because he said, you know, let's bring the curses out and, you know, let's have some fun pretty much. Like, he was like, all right, well, I'm going off the deep end. You guys can come if you want. If not, fuck it. I don't care. So, yeah, there's just a lot of questions that I have as far as where this movie is going to go, as far as the direction it's going in. But so far, I mean, everything looks really great from the animation to the choreography. Of course, the whoever did the choreography for this or the... on the specific animation terminology, but whoever directed it, the fight, did very well as far as where we saw, you know, Yuta jump up and then it went to the first person perspective when he was slicing them up with the sword and stuff. That was really dope to see. So, yeah, I mean, I'm excited. I don't know really what else to say about it aside from I'm definitely excited to see it. Probably not going to watch it in theaters, unfortunately, because I would like to react to it. And obviously, I want to give you guys a genuine reaction. So, ideally, we would have to not see it. So we'll have to miss out on the theater release. Maybe we can get a clean copy prior to it and then, you know, react to that and then actually go see it in theaters because I love watching movies, especially anime movies and films in theater. It just is very nostalgic and it kind of just feels, I don't know, it just feels right, you know? So, yeah, I don't know. I definitely want to check it out in theaters. So hopefully, fingers crossed, we can get a good copy prior to it actually releasing in the States in theaters and then we can go watch it in a whole immersive theater experience. Because the theater is just more immersive. I mean, from the surround sound to the screen, you know what I'm saying? Like, everything. Like, it's just an experience. And especially when they throw animation at you like that, like, you want to experience that in theaters. Like, Demon Slayer was a fucking experience in theaters just because of how visually and aesthetically pleasing it was. So, same concept here. I definitely want to see it in that light. But, yeah, that's all I got. Solid-ass animation. I already know the story is going to be crazy. I mean, the story so far for Jujutsu Kaisen is pretty crazy, but I definitely want to know, like, some of those key moments, like, you know, what happened to make Homeboy turn against Jujutsu Tech. I saw Panda was fighting him, so that was dope. I already know Panda's going to act up. I think they're... okay, so they're second years, right? So, in present time. So, this was literally, like, a year ago, right? Or am I tripping? Like, as far as timelines are concerned, I think this was, like, a year ago. A year or two. I don't know. But I was wondering what that noise was. Discord going crazy. But yeah, that's all I got, y'all. Make sure y'all go ahead, comment, like, subscribe. Let me know what y'all thought about this trailer reaction. Let me know what you guys are expecting from Jujutsu Kaisen Zero or Movie Zero or however the nomenclature is. I don't know. But let me know what you guys are expecting from it. If you read the manga, please, please, please refrain from posting spoilers. Do not post no fucking spoilers. And yeah, don't answer any of my questions that I asked tonight either because that's going to piss me off. And that's all I got. Ram it out. Appreciate y'all. Oh, hold up. I lied. Hit that link down in the description below for all of our latest links to the channel. Hit that into the AM link as well for 10% off store using promo code RAMANY10. And now that's all I got. Ram it out. Appreciate it.